I was reading this tragedy earlier today, and I know the FBI has gathered information about how this happened, what happened, but I can only imagine how these families are feeling today. You know, one of the things when you are in a combat zone as a military, or you're an FBI agent, or a military, or a police officer, every family, just when I put that shield on and go out in the morning, there is the possibility of a call, to receiving that phone call. And my heart aches for the families. I've not had an opportunity, nor will I try today, to contact them, but we put their lives on the line, and it's a hell of a price to pay. And every single day, every shot, these folks get up on the, by and large, the vast, vast majority of these men and women are decent, honorable people, put themselves in line. We owe them. But the purpose of my asking here today is I want to congratulate the new secretary, Secretary Harris, who's going to take on an easy job, another deal in Homeland Security, and going to deal looking forward to leadership and working with Congress. On a lot of issues, including the immigration bill, which has, I think, great support in both chambers. Today I'm going to sign a few executive orders to strengthen the immigration system, building on the executive actions I took on day one to protect dreamers and the Muslims.